be a Wednesday, I'll be going to this coffee shop. Hear the barista call an oat-milk latte in your name, and I look up from my phone and think there's no chance it's you, but it is. You'll say hi, I'll say hi, how are you? You'll say, how's your family, how's your sister? I'll say, Shannon's being Shannon. After a minute of nonsensical chatter, you'll say, well, this was really nice, maybe we should do this on purpose sometime. And it'll be long enough that we won't harp on arguments in your garage, all the ways we sabotaged it, what it was and what it wasn't. We've been swimming on the edge of a cliff. I'm resisting, but going down with the ship. It'd be so nice, right, if we could take it all off and just exist and skinny dip in water under the bridge. You suggest a restaurant we used to go to, and I'll say, won't that be too nostalgic? And you'll say, maybe, but let's do it anyway. We won't sit at our same old table, I promise. And we won't bring up the past, we'll keep it bureaucratic. And we won't say it, but both of us will be thinking about how different we are from those scared little kids that had those arguments in your garage. All the ways we sabotaged it, what it was and what it wasn't.
If we could take it off and just exist and skinny dip it.